I ask each of you to remember not only the 2,996 lives that were lost on 9/11, but as of today, the more than 7,000 military and DoD civilians that we have lost since the war on terrorism began. We must never forget that we are the land of the free because of the brave. Hoo-yah, Team Meade!